after everything you've been through, I can honestly say you are one of the most courageous women I've ever met. And you've got nerves of steel in you.
Have conversations with nothing but their eyes. They don't hear. But here's the thing. And forget to concentrate. I haven't been in a significant relationship. For a lot of reasons. Now my past, obviously. But now I've gone falling for someone who I identify. And there are huge potential complications.
Don't tell me you're afraid of God losing. Because that seems inconceivable.
I'm as afraid he'll say yes as I am he'll say no.
Conrad and Gigi would be lucky to have
you. Isn't that obvious?
Maybe not to Conrad. Billy, go tell them. They don't talk about the future and put each other in and get chills with every accidental touch. Friends don't call you in.
You okay?
Yes. Or at least I will be.
Hey, you know, tomorrow's my day off. My dad has Gigi. Come on, go somewhere with me and just talk. I don't want you to.
I'd like that.
Conrad will help you with that.
He already has.
And so the two of you, well, we're friends. I mean, I was under the impression that you and he are also friends.